I was randomly going through some pictures on Facebook, and I ran across something that I'm ashamed of that I did, and so I felt like I should confess and atone, because I was wilding. Before I show y'all the picture, let me give y'all some context. A long time ago on Twitter, Xfinity was running like a promotion. They would print out your tweets and have celebrities autograph them. So y'all know I be playing around, I was just fucking around. So I wrote a tweet, and then they ended up picking it, and Odell Beckham Jr. signed it. Now, here's the tweet. So here is a picture of the tweet that got autographed. It was huge. And I said, "Hey, OBJ_3, I'd rub you down with coconut flakes and call you my little pina colada." And you signed it. Why the fuck did y'all pick that one? Like, the level of unadulterated thirst is wild. Why did y'all pick that? There was no reason for this. There was no reason for this at all.